Welcome back. We are continuing the next episode. I have to do my recordings in like 25 to 30 minute cycles. Sometimes I'll get a longer one though. Honestly, I'm like hating myself right now, turning off all my lights while playing this. So once I have a 25 minutes on this recording and get to a checkpoint, this one will be done too. And that'll be the last for tonight. So where do I have to go? So I have to figure out that. Data cells over here. So in this lobby, I have to do something either in this door or up on this area where there's like a balcony. Okay, so that horde of people that are in there now? Yeah. Screwed. I'm just gonna have to full send it and just sprint right past them. Honestly. Unless that door is unlocked now. No.
Still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find it. We'll make it through this.
Do this. Alright, let's do this. I got this. I'm trying to think, where does that guy have to stand for me to be able to come in? I forgot to save when I got back on that side of the transit. Let's see, so I get over there. The guy's gonna be basically standing in front of the door.
Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
I really don't know. Where would I stand? Or where would I have to be to get past him? I have an idea.
Police car for the Rance Systex Spire.
The question is, why are they such a big group? Like, obviously they had to accept each other into their group to be able to get that big, but the second they see me, they just start shooting. They don't even ask me who I am, nothing. They just start shooting. But yet, when they ran into each other to become that big of a group, they had to actually ask questions and figure out who's good and who's bad. So are they just assuming I'm bad? They've never seen me on the station a day in their life. But they want to assume I'm bad. That I'm evil. They're gonna assume I'm the alien. Ooh. So I wait for him to come over there. I sneak up that way. Are you for real? I think you're about to check out this area. Just me standing there. Where did he go? But they're both there? He's coming towards me. He didn't go the way I wanted him to. Fuck? Of course he sees me.
Who I trust more, you or the synthetics?
How am I supposed to do this? So I want that guy at the desk. I want him to go to the right side and start walking back to the desk. That's when I go to the left and get behind that, like, bomb-looking thing that I originally hid behind when they first came out. And then he walks past me again, and I can get to the stairs over there. I feel like I have to go up onto this balcony up here somewhere.
See that?
Why is he out here?
Your safety is important to us. Please report all transit malfunctions immediately.
What's out here? Oh my god. Heal! Why can't I heal? Oh my goodness. Alright, I guess I'm doing that again. Why did they come out there though? So I turn on the speaker system, and then suddenly they all come out. So I guess I'll do that again. Turn on the speaker system. Get off that. Quickly run this way. Why did it sound weird? That's what I normally say when I'm streaming.
Make it through this, I promise.
There should be one more. How am I supposed to do this? There's so many of them, they all have guns. No matter where I sit, they seem to be able to see me. I can melee fight. So if I can get one of them by themselves, can I like just club them to death? And get their revolver? So they turned off that system. So I guess I could do that. I bait one out and just whack.
Okay.
Check the shadows. Maybe they've gone.
What? So they gave me a prompt to hold my breath as he found me. Like, literally, like, it gave me, like, 0.2 seconds to hit the button. Okay. That wasn't really fair. Like, it was legit, like, it popped up, and then he started shooting. The same second.
I think they were over there. They must be long gone. We'll make it through this, I promise.
Got the revolver ammo, but I can't take the revolver. You're kidding me. For real? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Pretty sure I find one later too, because Zank made me go through my controls to see if I can get like a map, and I saw that I had controls for like setting like getting a revolver. I honestly thought it would be like when what's it called? When the guy got taken away from me. One at a time. So I think it's just the synths now. Right, let's do this again. Her hand stuck in the door and it's dragging her around. such a cheater. It's not cheating if it's part of the game, right? I think there's only one guy left in here.
Someone there?
Yes. The terror shown up. It made an appearance. It hasn't shown up yet, though. It made an appearance. You saw its tail, but you didn't see anything else. So, get rattled. I believe that was all of them. Floating gun. Pretty sure I'm supposed to have a gun right now. I remember watching a little bit of Alien Isolation on YouTube, and I'm pretty sure they had a revolver here at this point. Or maybe they had to come back to this area, or there's a similar area on the map somewhere like this. I don't know. I just know that they had the revolver and a shotgun, and it looked like an area like this. Purification. Oh, I see. It makes all foggy in areas. Yeah? Restore power. Look, see? Revolver ammo. It's either it's giving me a bunch of ammo to prepare for my revolver, or I should have one by now. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. So let's see, this is episode 3 right here. You guys might have to wait till episode 4 to actually have alien action. Oh god, that door's open? Card on the desk. Oh, sure enough. Thank you. Checking to make sure I got everything I need. At the next save station, this episode's gonna be over. Huh. Oh my gosh, my cat keeps like jumping on my desk to look out the window, and then he scratches the window, but in this process of jumping on my desk, he shakes both my monitors, and it's kind of making me mad. Like, it's annoying. I don't know how I feel about this.
Oh God.
No! God!
stay focused.
Unauthorized access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check.
What do I do? Oh, I can go all the way around. Oh wait, what? What? What am I supposed to be doing? Did I pick the first one or the last one? Oh. So I see, you have to go like in order. So it's that one, then that one. I was so confused. Is he? Izzy, stop. Come here. Come here, buddy. Don't start acting up, Izzy. Been doing good all night.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look,
empty
there's nothing on this flight recorder.
Why is there a timer?
We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here.
Oh, that's the data recording. All right, well, this is going to be the ending of this episode. We'll have to wait for tomorrow for me to record the next ones. So, thank you for watching. We are going to continue this series, and I'm not going to put a huge weight in them anymore, because I'm not sick anymore. So, every night I'll be playing this on stream until it's done. So, if you want to watch this live, come join me. I'll leave a link in the description.